waze wazisusa izindaba wemihlali. Wena uyiqomelani manje indoda yomuntu uyazi ukuthi ishadile. Hayi kodwa ngiya understand. Mina indlela engiyibona ngakhona indaba kaMihlali wenzela khona lokhu ukuthi khona ezoflya ati koma Twitter ko Instagram nazoke vele iyenzeke ibambe ngakho yiko ke kunjeni manje miyekeni uMihlali azijolele nomuntu wakhe kodwa manje inkinga kuvela ukuthi awulaleleke ngitshele. Mihlali waze wayinyathela emsileni waze wayenza into ethwalisa izandla ekhanda. Uyiqomelani indoda oyaziyo ukuthi ishadile Mihlali? Awu abantu bonke vele nje bakhala ngayo Mihlali ukuthi nje ubhize namadoda abantu ashadile. Kodwa ke uzoyithathaphi eyesilwane indoda engashadile? Ngoba nawo phela lamadoda ayamfuna, kumele enze njani uMihlali? Ngiyazibuzela nje. Ayike uMihlali vele useze wapendwa vele ngegama lokuthi umdibhizi, umuntu omoshimizi yabantu. Ngokuthi uqoma amadoda abantu and utargeta ashadile. Manje angazikeke uJezabelwe ngeke abe khona eBhayibhelini kuphela. Bakhona nabaphilayo lemhlabeni. So angeke size sithwale izandla ngomihlali engathi into eqabukekayo ukujola nomuntu oshadile ngoba awumazi inhloso yakhe mhlawumbe uzimisela ukuba nesithembu as the time goes on. Asazi. So ke angeke sikhulume isigugu geqa amagula sithi uMihlali she's a home wrecker or kanjani uyini yini simbiza amagama simpende ngoba kuyenzeka uthole ukuthi omunye umuntu ushadile kanti futhi usabheka omunye umfazi wesibili kodwa ke asazi ke phela ngibonile ukuthi abanye bayasho ukuthi uMihlali vele engathi akanasinqa akahlali azinze endaweni lapho ebekwe khona kanti no brothers naye vele engathi uyaphithizela self so okushuthi lapha ke kangene vele ezihlangana ku small street eJoburg ake ngisho njani kuyaphithizela vele nje ku small street shuthi vele ihlangene phezulu. So asesisho sithi ke kuhlangene ezirayithi eziwaziyo umqondo wakhona ukuthi vele impilo ihamba kanjani. So asingagxekini umuntu oyedwa sithi hawu Mihlali umoshi imizi yabantu kanjani vele ihamba lapho uthiwani ihamba emkhondweni wayo lapho yazi khona ukuthi nayo ibhilonga khona so vele shuthi zitheza tholana phezulu. So asingagxekini umntwana wabantu abandamase sithi uchithimizi yabantu. Angeke nami ngize ngithi ngoba mangingabona omunye nami enomuntu lo engizwana naye bese ngithi hawu wazowuchitha umuzi wami uyena lo muntu oye kulo wesimame. So asingagxekini umuntu wesimame sithi uchitha imizi yabantu. Napa abantu besilisa sometimes bayathanda ukuthi imizi yabo ichitheke. Kungani yena ehambe bheka izinto ezingamfuni umuntu wesilisa? Waye ungahamba ubheke phambili uqonde nje ubheke phambili. Ungahamba ubheke oMihlali. kuphela nje mihlali mawusebenzisa isivikela uphinde wenze sho ukuthi awusetshenziswa for izinto zokuthwala kwaphela businessmen ngeke uzubaqede so wena nje mangabe qhamuka ubrothers ethi 1 bothi 2 phela ikhulume ngoba phela impilo le uyaphila nawe angeke manje uthi ngoba naku influenza usemahlweni amathe kufanele usabe uqoma ke manje ngoba naku ukuthi usemahlweni abantu hayi a musani nje ukupenda ingane yabantu ngezinto ezingathi shu nani makhona ninyaqoma niyenza izinto ngoba naku anikho in public anona ama influenza anaziwo nizokwenza izinto bese nibuya nizobabaza ezabanye abantu qoma girl ayikoti iqiniso lihle nje bahlala sometimes okay fine ngiya understand ama two indodo yomuntu uyayazi asike sithi sometimes izoqhamuka vele ubhuti uyakushela uzombuza ukuthi ushadile akutshela ukuthi no akashadile anamakoti uyena nje usingili akana girlfriend most of them basho njalo angina girlfriend ngisingile uzamqoma after sometimes sekuzovela ukuthi lo muntu unomuntu wakhe vele abaphilisana naye or unengane bashadile what so nje mina ngiyimuntu into engathi iyafana bahlali iyafana ushadile ushadile nje zilima ziyetsheni ngiyadlala nobahlali bebahlali ncane ngakhohlwa ukuthi ni subscribe ni like ni follow njeba vele ngizole nginithulela lezi zindaba engizitholayo lana phela go social media uthi kahle kahle kwenzakalani sakhile eMzansi Afrika ngiyamthanda njalo ngaze noma namsenzo ngizondo bangithi umihlali akaqome nje vele.